A wave of bombings in Iraq marked the 10th anniversary. Dozens died. This was last week, a bloody reminder of the human cost 10 years ago on this date, when the first U.S. bombs fell.